It was a great event. This guy who was working behind the camera did a great job. You'll see it in the video. Trust me. Hey guys, we're about to perform an assembly. We'll be going here for the promotional activity and the organization ceremony for NGO Aashray. We'll be telling the kids about the HIV AIDS and all. So I'm here with the kids.
Kid.
So we're gonna present everything.
Stay
new.
Real kid.
Watch the whole video for the complete kid. Stay tuned.
बोल 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 बोल
करना नहीं है किसी को भी अच्छे से करना ठीक है
लगा वो मरा
एक
और
Look at the watch now. It's almost 15 minutes. So all the teachers, as soon as you reach your responsibility, go to your classes, get the children to the assembly. And Monday I like to see on time. Otherwise, the whole class, you will sit in the class only. I will not allow you to attend any other program. So. We have volunteers and children from Aashray home. Aashray home is just located beside this village. We have two. One is Nirman, another one is here. It is a child care home. It is an NGO. You are privileged children. You are able to study in Xavier. There are a lot of children who have no. You see, some of them are here. They have no any resources to go to school or they don't have proper meal. So Aashray home looks after them, educates them, and gets them job also, and makes them their life worth living. So we have Madam Sushila here, who is in charge of Aashray home here, and the volunteers are here. On behalf of the previous school, we welcome them. Only my humble request is, these children have taken a lot of effort last almost a week to prepare this program. There are volunteers here.
Hello everyone.
Hello.
I see that, you know, the chilly mornings and all, you are all stiffed up, but not without age, right? So, you guys are comfortable in English or Hindi? I must prefer English, otherwise. Perfect. That's out of curiosity or that's out of
fear?
I get a diagonal at school. So, we are having classes from 6 to 11. Yeah, I can see that on the faces. That's it, that's perfect. That's the reality towards the light. That's the positivity towards the light. So, what we are here is the Aashray. Aashray is the NGO which helps kids fight HIV/AIDS. Right? So, it helps people to, you know the world that HIV is not a disease anymore. It's just like a common thing which some people get it and some people don't. So that's just the fortunate cause, or you say that it is the unfortunate one. You don't have to discriminate people just because they do have HIV, or you don't have to disinsert them, or you need to, please don't do that. So we are here. I would just like to conduct an activity if sir allows me. So anyone of you, boy or girl, who knows a poem, any poem, like Johnny, yes, Papa, times. No, a better one. Remove. 11th standard. Anybody? So I'll refer someone from the younger classes. Anyone? Come on, take initiative. English, English. Yes. That's it. Alright. What's your name?
Abel John.
So Abel, what are you able to?
I'll present a poem.
It's gonna be like the knowledge of nevta or something next level.
No, it's higher than that.
Oh my gosh, that's like the next level thing. Alright, so a huge round of applause for Abel John. Thank you all.
He came for a test with a shivering limb. The lesson was done. Have you a new sheet for me, teacher? I spoiled this one. I took his sheet, all spoiled and blotted, and gave him a new one, all unsported. And into his heart I cried, to the now my son. I went to the front with a friendly heart, the day was done. Have you a new sheet for me, dear teacher? I spoiled this one. Have you a new day for me, dear master? I spoiled this one. He took my day, all spoiled and blotted, and gave me a new one, all unsported. And into my heart he cried, do better now my child. Do better now my child.
So please tell what was the complete gist of this whole poem.
It says, whether you may spoil your day, whether you have something bad, if you go to God, He is the one who can renew it for you. If you feel bad, if you feel guilt, if whatever it may be, if you go to God, He is the one who can renew you. He is the one who can, He has got the power to create, and He can renew each new day. He can give you a new gift of life and everything.
Great. Great work, my dear. Young students, young mind, you can draw, thank you so much. Mahi?
मैं जहाँ रहूँ जा मेरा दिल रहे तू मैं I will see it. You're not shouting. Right? You love it, right?
Yeah!
So now, could you please, anyone of you, could you tell the difference between them and the person who came here, Abel John, or the person, other people who were staying here? No difference, right? No, no difference. That's what the society is all about. The whole world creates a phenomena of discrimination, the stereotypes, and we are the people who are following it. We are the younger generation. We are going to follow up the whole world. So let's not do that. This NGO, Aashray, it focuses, it spreads awareness amongst the whole world about HIV and the students, the kids who are suffering from it. It's not a disease anymore. It's not a communicable disease, which is a lot of happening in all over the world. Some people get it, some people don't. That's your all awareness you should know about. So I'm going to call Sushila ma'am, the director and the owner of Aashray NGO. Please give a big round of applause. She'll tell her story about it.
To talk with you and hear. We are all from Aashray Care Home. आज इस कहानी के माध्यम से हम आपको ये बताना चाहते हैं कि जो एचआईवी एड्स के साथ जी रहे हैं और जो सामान्य लोग हैं उनमें कोई भी अंतर नहीं है. हम चाहते हैं कि आज आप ये शपथ लें और हमारे साथ हाथ से हाथ मिलाकर आगे बढ़ें और समाज में सोसाइटी में जो लोग अस्पताल में स्कूल में कहीं पर भी किसी भी एचआईवी एड्स के साथ जीने वाले बच्चों और लोगों के साथ किसी भी प्रकार का कोई भी भेदभाव होता है उसे हम हाथ से हाथ मिलाकर रोकने में अपना सहयोग दें. थैंक यू एवरीवन. आप लोग कल का भविष्य है और ये भविष्य हमारा और आपका सुंदर हो. इसी के साथ में मैं आप लोगों को धन्यवाद कहूंगी हमारे टीम को और वो जो तैयारियां करके लाए हैं उसके माध्यम से आप लोगों को बताएं कि कोई भी अगर आज तक कहीं एड्स के साथ जी रहा है तो वो अपना जीवन लंबे समय तक एक सामान्य व्यक्ति की तरह इलाज के साथ में अपना जीवन जी सकता है और समाज में रहकर अपने सपनों को साकार कर सकता है. थैंक यू सो मच.
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन.
Aashray,
सो आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन. डज एनीबडी नो व्हाट एचआईवी इज? एनीबडी पुट फॉरवर्ड. यू नो व्हाट एचआईवी? कम. So, what's your name? Okay, Mithun. Can we tell us again about what is HIV?
Sir, HIV is a human immunodeficiency virus in which a person is whole deficient of calcium and many vitamins, which it not survive for longer time.
Yes, he is right. Have a great round of applause for Mithun. HIV is human immunodeficiency virus and AIDS is acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. HIV is a virus which creates the disease AIDS in a human. What HIV does is it attacks on human's immune system and breaks it down and weakens it down. So if when a person is suffering from AIDS, he is prone to many other diseases like tuberculosis and many other deadly diseases prone to.
Okay, so basically the first stage is acute HIV infection and it is the early stage. The symptoms are like fever, fatigue and night sweats and many more. Like if the person is suffering from these stages and sorry these symptoms, you should consult the doctor as soon as possible because to avoid the medication in this stage is higher the risk of transmit this disease to the other person. So if a person is suffering from the HIV infection or from the early stage, you should consult the doctor as soon as possible. Okay, the medication is important. And then there is the second stage, that is the clinical latency. In this stage, a person can survive to 10 to
without treatment. Okay, but if in this stage also, if the person is not taking the treatment as soon as possible, then he shifted to the third stage. So in this stage also, as soon as possible, the doctor, what the doctor prescribed, take the medicine exactly. Okay, and then if the person shifted to the third by the doctor, he can live. Okay, so there is a myth a person cannot live. So please remove that. Okay, and the basic precautions you should take in your life, that is the universal precaution, and that is hand hygiene. Before and after taking meal, wash your hands, okay? And make your environment clean and friendly, and cover your mouth, your nose. So these are the basic precautions you should take in your day-to-day life, okay? And don't touch into the contaminated needles or injections. It's also a main reason that cause the HIV infection, okay? So thank you so much for your patience, time. Thank you, sir.
I'm just a child with HIV. People are blind. I wish they could see me. But it wasn't my fault unless I got it. But people believe it easily got it. You can hold my hand and give me a hug. At last, all I want is your little. Thank you so much.